Hi, my name is Medha Gupta, and I was a 2017 Congressional App Challenge winner. I'm also currently a member of the Congressional App Challenge Alumni Advisory Board, and I study computer science as a sophomore at New York University.
Hi, my name is Audrey Ha. My congressional district is California's 18th. My member of Congress is Anna Eshu, and I'm from the Menlo Park region. And the name of my app is SurveyHurricane.
Amazing. So I'd love it if you could give us a 30-second spiel about what SurveyHurricane does.
Yeah, sure. So my app, SurveyHurricane, uses artificial intelligence to detect intact and damaged houses on aerial images of regions that have been hit by storms. Users can upload aerial images and the app will output an annotated image where the intact houses are boxed in green and then damaged houses are boxed in red. Then below this annotated image, SurveyHurricane will output the number of intact, damaged, and total houses. So this tool can assist first responders and also government organizations in efficiently assessing hurricane damage and organizing their storm relief efforts.
Really useful app. So what inspired you to build it?
Yeah, so with all of the hurricanes that happened this past year, I was inspired to build a tool that could potentially help in these recovery efforts. And so this app is very meaningful to me since it showed me how I could leverage computer science to benefit people when storm or disaster strikes. And I hope that a tool like SurveyHurricane could be beneficial for government organizations to efficiently survey storm damage and then send resources to impacted regions as quickly as possible.
So you mentioned you learned how to leverage computer science through this application. So what's been your computer science journey and your experience with computer science so far?
Yeah, so before I entered high school, I went to a summer camp where we learned how to make mobile apps. And so that was kind of my first introduction to computer science. And I thought it was really fascinating how I could use my skills to build something that anyone around the world could download. And so after building mobile apps, I continued to do more work in artificial intelligence and machine learning. And I also like to develop digital literacy courses within my local city since digital literacy is such a large issue now, especially with the pandemic. And so, yeah, mobile apps and artificial intelligence have been the main things I was doing. And so with hurricane imagery analysis, this was a really great opportunity to leverage the speed and accuracy of AI. And so that was also one of the things that motivated me to build this app.
That's awesome. So how has winning the Congressional App Challenge inspired you?
Yeah, so winning the Congressional App Challenge has been really inspiring for me since I've had the opportunity to interact with many other students who also want to use their computational skills to address problems within their community. And throughout this experience, I've met lots of talented students and seen many, many amazing app ideas. So the Congressional App Challenge has definitely inspired me to continue using my skills for good in both my local area and then also the larger community.
And so you talk about wanting to use your skills for good. So what kind of impact do you want to make through technology and your skills?
Yeah, so I'm passionate about applying computer science to large societal problems, hurricane relief, and then also problems within medicine and digital literacy. So in the future, I hope to continue taking advantage of the speed, accuracy, and then also the advanced capabilities of computer science to build tools from the local, state, or national level just to serve the public good.
Amazing. So I think that's it for me and the question side. If you have anything else you'd like to add, feel free to do that now.
Yeah, so I can talk a bit about the future plans for my app, if that's all right. I hope to train my machine learning model on more storm aerial images from a variety of geographic regions in order to improve model accuracy. And also training the object detection model I developed to find other house features such as fallen trees or tarp coverings could also assist organizations in getting a more comprehensive survey of the effects of storms. And then I would also like to expand the functions of my AI app to assist in wildfire, tornado, or other natural disasters. And I'd like to find a way to expand the usage of my app to local or national organizations in their storm relief efforts to potentially save more lives.